really good. And I think that's when you stay top part of the standings. It's not being better than that. Rest of the teams is being consistent, trying to play the same game every day, 3 to 4 times a week. And that's the toughest part. But if you can do it most of the nights, you're going to have a better chance to get
general
the
feeling that you guys can go all the way this year?
Yeah, I mean, it's early. I can only say that I'm excited where we are right now. We have as a team. It's probably the best team I've played since I got to New York. Yeah, he's really good. The attitude is good. But there's so many good teams out there. I think it's pretty open this year. It's going to take it. But it's been an exciting year.
It's hard to call a rookie the fastest skater in the league on the basis of this. How fast is he among the fastest?
Well, it's not only that he gets his speed after a few strikes, it's his first 3-4 that really stands out, I think. So when he's in the corner, he's able to spin around and get a quick start and maybe get past the demon and create something. I think he's been really good for us since he got to us. And not only, you know, he's creating chances for himself, but he's helping teammates because of his speed and being able to spin around and make plays.
Are you surprised that he was?
I mean, I saw him doing camp, and I'm like, wow, this guy can skate, but I wasn't sure if he was ready physically. And then he went down and played a few games in the minors and come back, and he played very well. I mean, he understands when to use his skill and when to play the second.
Were you happy that you didn't have to face Chara's 108? You tweeted that, you know, you're
happy. Yeah, well, yes, absolutely. It's fun, though, to see how hard the guys can shoot these days. Weber and Chara are the big guys in the league. I'm surprised Alfie, you know, can shoot it that hard. I know he's a sniper. He's more of a quick release guy.
Right. I think everybody was surprised at the 101.
But he can shoot hard. I mean, I know that. Talk about it on the ice. We're happy with the selection we made because all the guys did really well for us. Yeah, well, thanks.
Thanks. That's good.